Love Potion Amortentia from Harry Potter. For your nerd fuel, you're going to need some cranberry pomegranate juice, some vodka, some fresh squeezed lemon juice, and some rose moscato or rose wine of your choice. We're going to be putting all this in a flute glass. To make this drink, we're going to be using a Boston shaker with the two little tin cups, some measuring cups for your ingredients, a strainer, and a spoon. All right, let's go ahead and get started. So your first ingredient is your cranberry pomegranate. And you're going to do 0.75 of an ounce. So almost a full ounce, but not quite. There. Then to the shaker. Then you're going to do a half ounce of lemon juice. Finish off with 1 ounce of vodka. Then what you're going to want to do is give your first three ingredients a really quick, kind of hard shake. To try and mix them all together as fast as possible. You don't want to shake it too quickly or too much, or it'll water everything down. So we're just going to fill your small shaker up with ice and then give it a shake. Now, using a Boston shaker, you have your two pieces, and what you want to do is tap them together with one and an angle. So you tap it, get a nice tap on the bottom. It's going to create this makeshift seal so none of the ingredients go splattering everywhere. Shake. Break it open, find this flat part here. With your palm, give it a quick couple hard taps and a wiggle, and you got separated. You take a Hawthorne strainer, which is the strainer with this little spring here, and cap it off. And you're ready to put it into your glass. Is to top it off with the muscat. This is gonna give it a nice sweet balance to the sour notes of the cranberry and pomegranate. All the way to the top. Take a spoon, and kind of pull everything from the bottom up, giving it a quick stir and mix to mix all the flavors I had at the bottom of the drink with the moscato up at the top. For a quick second, you're ready to serve. You guys have it. Amortentia, love potion.